Well, since we're on the topic of beauty and talent and smarts, guess who else could be on that pageant? That's right. From the mainland to the islands, here's a welcome back for our Hawaiian Chika princess. Aloha, Angela.
Aloha mga Kanishan! Nandito ako ngayon sa Holiday Inn Waikiki Beachcomber Hotel kung saan we're going to experience something superhumanly amazing. And it's not just a bird and it's not a plane. It's the Asia's Nightingale, Miss Lani Misalucha. So samahan niyo ako si Angela para sa isa na namang episode ng Chika Hai! Aloha from Hawaii!
Lani Misalucha can be an inspiration to many of
True.
Us. She is somebody we can all be proud of.
True.
She is in the limelight
in
America, not just in the Philippines now.
Right.
She's in the limelight here. So she could be an inspiration to all of us.
Auntie, kilala niyo po ba kung sino ang ating Asia's Nightingale?
Yes, of course. Si Miss Lani Misalucha.
It's a well-known fact that Pinoys love to sing. Pwede nang pang Vegas. Kaya naman, mula sa Vegas, Miss Lani Misalucha is finally here in Hawaii to share the wonderful experience of our very Pinoy love for singing. Kaya naman, the Pinoy pride and international singer took some time off from performing in Vegas to have a series of shows here in Hawaii in cooperation with the bus liner, Roberts Hawaii.
You know, it was interesting because Lani is such a big part of the Filipino community. When you listen to her, it's so easy. It's a no-brainer.
Yeah. Lani Misalucha is proof, you know, that
True.
Talent knows no racial,
boundary.
Religious, or ethnic bounds.
Or geographical boundary.
Exactly. You know, she's somebody from the Philippines who was in Vegas and now is in Hawaii.
Right, she was in Vegas.
You know, how great can a global talent get?
Nakakabilib naman talaga ang boses ni Miss Lani. Pinoy na Pinoy. At may pa-bonus pa ang concert niya na isa na namang Pinoy proud talent. No other than heartthrob Philam singer of Hawaii from American Idol, Mr. Jordan Segundo. Talaga namang Hawaii is blessed with Pinoy talent. Mukhang diehard fan na nila ako. Kaya naman, nakichika ako sa kanila.
Aloha mga Kanishan! Finally, kasama na natin ngayon ang Asia's Nightingale natin. So proud! Miss Lani Misalucha, hi!
Aloha! Hello everybody, aloha!
You never change, just got better and better actually.
Thank you!
Yeah.
Yeah, just like they said, you know, just like wine, it gets better and better as it...
That's true.
Grows older. Everybody, aloha again. Thank you so very much. And I'm hoping that you'll be able to see my show right here at the Beachcomber Holiday Inn, Magic of Polynesia Theater. All right.
Awesome.
Tuesdays or Saturdays.
Awesome.
Aloha. Mahalo, everybody.
How is it like performing with Miss Lani Misalucha?
Her vocal range, her vocal talent is just spectacular. When she's on stage, you're just mesmerized by her whole presence.
So how does it feel like spreading that talent all over the world and saying, hey, I'm from Hawaii and I'm Filipino?
For me, it feels great to not only represent Hawaii, I represent being a Filipino, but just allowing the music to inspire other people.
And that's Pinoy singing talent right there, mga Kanishan. So go ahead and sing your heart out. Malay nyo, kayo na ang susunod na superstar performer on stage. If you want to catch more of these singing Pinoys, log on to www.laniinwaikiki.com for her show dates and www.jsegundo.com.
Aloha, mga Kanishan! Ayan, na-amaze ba kayo sa superhuman voice ni Miss Lani Misalucha? Ako pa rin si Angela. Samahan niyo ako sa susunod dito lang sa Chika Hai! Aloha from Hawaii!